Hi guys, welcome to the Mojo Dojo. I'm Patrick Ward Jones. Your first workout this week is a 12-minute AMRAP. That's going to be a tasty little group of five exercises. But before you start those five exercises, we're going to get a buy-in of 50 squats. Then we've got the remainder of those 12 minutes to get as many reps or rounds as possible of these five exercises. Exercise one is the RDL, or the Romanian deadlift, on the single leg. That means get your hands out nice and wide, tilt your pelvis back, keep your spine extended and hinge forward over that bottom leg. Change legs, alternating sides for each rep. The second exercise you're gonna do is the leg raise. I'd like to put your hands across your chest, feet straight, only come down about 70% of the way. Keep your head back if you feel too much strain in the neck, or keep your chin tucked in if you want to get those upper abdominals. Followed by five repetitions of knee or full body push-ups. That means get your hands underneath your shoulders, not backwards of here. You want to get over the top, fingertips and shoulders aligned. Get your upper body down to the floor, push away. We're going to do five reps, or you can do knees down, five reps, nice and controlled. After you've done those five, you're gonna lie down on the floor, jump in, jump up for five solid reps. Alternatively, if you find the burpee too difficult, put your hand down, jump back and jump in, and do a squat thrust. Finally finishing with 30 star jumps. Nice and simple to keep that heart rate up and that body powerful and plyometric. I'm gonna run through it now in the longer video. If you want to come and do it with me in the longer video, I'll see you in 1 minute. And if you wanna stay here, I'm going to run you through a quick one round version so that you can see roughly what it should look like, and then you can do it yourself on your own. First off, here we go. We're gonna do one round as quick as you can. Remember, it's 50 squats followed by those five exercises continuously for the remainder of 12 minutes. So set a 12 minute timer on your phone, on your watch, whatever you need to, and we'll go from there. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do 50 squats starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4, keeping your chest up, 5, sitting your hips down, 6, 7, 8, 9, push, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, 24, 5, chest up, 26, get that bum down, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, keep your pace up guys, 35, 36, 37, push those hips down, 39, 40, 41, feel your heels, 42, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, into your RDLs, arms wide, hinge, 1, keep your back straight, 2, or you can fold, reach for the floor, 3, keep that chest up, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. 10 leg raises. Arms across your chest. Feet together. Keep those legs straight. 1. Keep those abs tight. 2. Keep it controlled. 3. 4. Abs tight. 5. Keep those ribs pulled down. 6. Don't have to rush. 7. Remember, quality over quantity. 8. You're going to be working for 12 minutes nevertheless. 9. And 10. Turn over. We'll do our 5 push-ups. I'm going to do mine on my feet, lowering myself to the floor. Keeping my head forward of my hands. 2. Lowering my chest down. 3. 4. 5. Lie 5, and my 30 star jumps. 2, 4, 6, 7, come on gang. 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, come on. 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, stop. That round took me exactly 3 minutes 24. So if I just completed that in the 12 minutes, my score would be 1 plus 0. Because it's 1 round plus 0 reps of the next round. So if I did 2 more rounds of that and half of it, my total score would be 3 plus the 10 RDLs and the 10 leg raises would be 3 plus 20. So please upload your score. Don't be shy. Honestly, we're all at different levels. We're all here to support each other. Get your score up in a group. Get a high five from everyone and let's move forward into workout number 2 this week, which is coming up soon. Take care. See you guys soon. Can't wait to see your progress over the next few days. Much love. Take care.